Most people with disabilities are often neglected by society. They struggle to make ends meet. Most of them cannot even afford assistive devices to ease their movements and make their lives bearable. Some people with disabilities are hidden away in homes by family members because of stigma. When the county government of Bomet came into office in 2013, Governor Isaac Ruto tasked the Department of Social Services to immediately come up with a strategy and recommendations on how the government could give a helping hand to people with disabilities. The Department of Social Services identified various areas that the government needed to focus its attention on.
We have many special needs schools. We have Korara, Tegat, Apkesusio, partly Kiriba Secondary School, and others, Kimosos, and so on. These schools are helping us so much with the special needs children. These schools need a lot of our support and the support of the national government. For example, the case of Korara, they now have very few Braille machines, and of course some of them have already broken down. Recently, we actually took up the responsibility of repairing some of them, and we gave them some money, and I guess those which are there are now in use.
But before any assistance could be considered, there was need to first conduct a survey of persons with disabilities in the county to determine the numbers and the diverse needs.
Survey intended for us to have the overview on persons with disability. We wanted to understand the forms of disability the people in Bomet have, the nature, the numbers, and quite inform the general planning and programming in the county government of Bomet. So this survey was able to unearth a number of issues. We found that we have 52.7% being male among all the persons with disabilities, and also 47.3% were found to be female. It's important to reach and find out how many persons are in each household that has a person with disability. Are they receiving any kind of support? Are they having multiple disability? What are the causes of disability? We need to continuously address the causes, address the support that they need, like for example providing assistive devices, because we found that a lot of them require skills and also require any form of economic activity within the county so that they can be able to contribute in development like other persons.
Nilipata msaada kutoka Bomet County, and msaada ambao nilipata ni mashini ya kupika maji ya kunyunyiza and kunyunyiza maji mimea kwa shamba. Kwa hivyo nataka kumshukuru serikali ya Bomet County kwa kunisaidia. Sitaona ungumu chochote, hata ingawa kuna shida mbalimbali, hiyo machine itanisaidia sana.
Again, sigi kitindo lo kitindo gwedi tgemburwe kwang kianyur toretet kongeten county nebo Bomet kingo kanyur toretet kusir filia komu yu torete rewot nikitam ko gaitit komamuche koma ko kingo kusich filia ni ko toret kabisa ko baibai ko ngemi mbar rewot ko buren garin Wiliani kawekini kongoi Bomet nebo county kawekini kongoi Hapsa.
These are areas that the county government needed to invest in to ensure people with disabilities live in dignity. The assistive devices and the tools of trade are helping the beneficiaries to move with ease, to earn a living, and to live their lives in dignity.
Sayenye nimepata ni hii na ninaona nikiuza nitaweza kupata faida kidogo alafu niendeleze hii kazi yangu.
People with disabilities can lead a normal life. Just like any other person, you can earn a living. You can also engage in economic activities. You can get married and get children. I say disability is not an ability.
Daniel, Arab doctor. I'm a newly born pug sew. Kia guri toretet in county nipo wilja. Kia mwa kongwe kapisa toretan kuita noret awla tule lagamat kumil dolo. Kia mwa kongwe kapisa.